Ladies and gentlemen, this is the co-main event of the evening. Scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds in the WFC 205-pound Muay Thai division. Introducing first, standing in the red corner, making his WFC debut, fighting out of Berkeley, California, here is Josh Coleman! Standing across the ring in the blue corner with 2 wins and 1 loss, fighting out of Nevada Muay Thai, Reno, Nevada, he is Memo! Referee in charge of the action inside the ring is Chris Tione.
All right, guys, you've been given the rules. I expect you to obey my commands. Protect yourselves at all times. Any questions here?
Nope.
Questions here? Good luck, guys. Here we go.
Another shout out to our friends at Kickskin. You go to check out kickskin.com for all your fight gear and martial arts apparel needs. They got gis, gloves, shorts, rash guards, t-shirts, and more. The official glove sponsor of the WFC 8. Go check them out, visit their booth, or check them out locally. And a reminder, they are sponsoring the fight of the night for both Muay Thai and MMA.
tune like one, pass it like a relay. YMCMB, I'm a YMCA. Me, Franny, and Molly Marl at the Cribbo. Shackles at the Nico, Dan Chubb, shot the Gibbo. We got Santa.
Let's hear it one more time for Josh Coleman and Memo Vasquez.
You already know though, you only live once, that's the motto, the YOLO, and we got it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, but we don't really play every day, every day. What anybody say, can't see him cause the money.
Ladies and gentlemen, after a minute 36 into the second round, your winner by knockout, Josh Cole!